And staying with the Crew, UMHB women's basketball team named another assistant coach. Mark Moorfield announced it today that Haven Neal will be joining the staff this year. Neal graduated from UMHB in 2018 and was most recently coaching at Rogers High School as the varsity assistant and JV head coach. The Crusaders are coming off a great season where they finished 27-4, making it to the NCAA tournament for the first time and finishing in the Sweet 16.